वेल, प्राय राजनीतिक नेताहरूको बारेमा आलोचना तथा टिक्का टिप्पणी टन्नै सुन्न पाइन्छ। कुन नेता कति सफल छ भन्ने कुरालाई आफ्नो ठाउँमा राख्दै आज हामी नेपालका टप 6 नेताहरू जो एकदमै खतरनाक इङ्ग्लिस बोल्छन् उनै नेताहरूका खतरनाक इङ्ग्लिस सुन्दैछौँ। भिडियोमा आज एकदमै मजा आउनेवाला छ, त्यसैले हाम्रो लर्नर्स क्वार्टरलाई फ्याट्टै सब्सक्राइब गरी भिडियोलाई एक लाइक ठोकिदिइहाल्नुहोस्। लर्न स्मार्ट बी स्मार्ट, आउनुहोस् आज केही फरक सिकौँ। नम्बर 6, केपी ओली। सानो छँदा धुर्वे नाम गरेका केपी ओलीका प्यारेन्ट्सले पछि खड्गप्रसाद नाम राखिदिएका थिए। पढाइको कुरा गर्ने हो भने एकदमै थोरै पढेका छन्, तर इङ्ग्लिस चाहिँ आगो बोल्छन् है केपी बा। अबको इङ्ग्लिस केपी इङ्ग्लिस।
नेपाल विल गेट डिजायर्ड डेभलपमेन्ट आउटकम्स विथ योर सब्सटेन्सियल इन्भेस्टमेन्ट विथ गुड रिटर्न। आई एम ह्याप्पी टु सेयर विथ यु that my vision for development has found place in over 75 viable projects in different sectors that will be presented to you during the course of this summit.
Number 5, Madhav Kumar Nepal. Nepal Communist Party ka ek khunkhar neta ko naam ho Madhav Kumar Nepal. Education ka kura garne ho bhane unle TU bata commerce ma bachelor's gareka chan. हेरौँ यी ब्याचलर्सवाला माधव कुमार कस्तो इङ्ग्लिस बोल्दा रहेछन्।
नो प्रब्लम, आई क्यान स्पिक इन इङ्ग्लिस एज एन्ड इन नेपाली एज। आई विल ट्राई माई बेस्ट, बट आई एम नट गोइङ टु स्पिक इन डिटेल अबाउट इन्डो नेपाल रिलेसन, बिकज अल थिङ्स हेभ बिन क्लियरली मेन्सन्ड, स्टेटेड एन्ड सोन बाई आवर एम्बेसडर। Only thing he has to add is Indo-Nepal relation goes back to the ancient ages. That is well known fact, because both are interlinked by religious and social ties as well. And I have to mention this one. The reason is that we have not only Sita, the daughter of Janak, King Janak,
नम्बर 4, डाक्टर बाबुराम भट्टराई। ओ माई गड, राजनीतिक करियर जे जस्तो भए पनि पढाइमा चाहिँ कोही भन्दा कमी छैनन् बाबुराम भट्टराई। उनले न्यू दिल्लीबाट पिएचडी गरेका छन्। त अबको इङ्ग्लिस पिएचडीवाला इङ्ग्लिस।
आई एम भेरी कन्फिडेन्ट द टाइप अफ क्राइसिस गोइङ अन वर्ल्ड वाइड क्रिएटेड बाई सो कल्ड ग्लोबलाइजेसन, इट विल सुन गिभ राइज to another wave of revolution. Nobody can stop that. Of course, revolution cannot be repeated. It won't repeat like the Soviet revolution or the Chinese revolution. But revolution will be there. The path of revolution, mode of revolution, we'll have to find ourselves. But I see by the end of this century, we'll have another wave of revolution and mankind will be liberated and all the issues of gender, caste, oppressed nationality, if they are addressed correctly, Marxism will be triumphant, as great Rosa Luxemburg said, either socialism or barbarism. We have to choose it.
Number 3, Dr. Minendra Rizal. Dhasu English bolne netaharu madde arko naam ho Dr. Minendra Rizal. Qualification? Oh my god, political science ma PhD, testai international development ra rural development ma master's degree gareka chan. Ta abako damdar English uni congress ka neta Dr. Minendra Rizal ko.
Would like to thank the International Telecommunication Union and government of UAE for the invitation and warm hospitality and excellent logistic arrangements. ITU's activities of the past 4 years have been very important in achieving the strategic goals of ITUD, especially to bridge the digital divide within and across nations. We believe that this conference should focus on, among other things, provision of concentrated and special assistance to LDCs and countries in special needs.
Number 2, Gagan Thapa. एक पटक स्वास्थ्य तथा जनसङ्ख्या मन्त्री बनेका गगन थापा नेपाली काङ्ग्रेसका एक आश लाग्दा युवा नेता हुन्। एजुकेसनको पनि कुनै कमी छैन गगनमा। उनले त्रिचन्द्र कलेजबाट बिएससी तथा टियुबाट एमए गरेका छन्। त अबको एक छोटो क्लिपमा गगनको धमाकेदार इङ्ग्लिस।
नमस्कार, Nepal condemns the recent attack of terrorism at a concert in Manchester, and while extending our sympathies and condolences to the victims and their families, we express our solidarity with the government of the United Kingdom. Respected President, Excellencies, Director General Dr. Chan, distinguished delegates, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to take this opportunity to recognize Director General Dr. Chan's 10 years of distinguished service and her contribution in improving global health. We are especially grateful to Dr. Chan and WHO Regional Office, Head Office, for the support Nepal received in the aftermath of the devastating earthquake of 2015. I also take this opportunity to welcome and congratulate Dr. Tedros as the new Director General. I'm confident that the vision Dr. Tedros carries for the WHO will greatly benefit the humanity. I wish him all the success for his tenure.
Number 1. Ravindra Mishra. Ravindra Mishra, एक सफल जर्नालिस्ट, राइटर, पोएट का साथ साथ ही एक अधिकतम क्षमता भएका नेता पनि हुन्। एजुकेशन को पनि कुनै कमी छैन। उनले टीयूबाट मेजर इंग्लिशमा मास्टर्स डिग्री र पाकिस्तानबाट जर्नालिज्ममा मास्टर्स डिग्री गरेका छन्। इंग्लिश को त कुरै नगरौं, नेटिभ स्पिकरले चाहिँ बोल्छन् रविन्द्र। त अबको धासु इंग्लिश उनै रविन्द्र मिश्रको आवाजमा।
For example, through Help Nepal Network, you know, I work with lots of Nepalis. We work together, and in last 10-12 years, we have built more than 50 small classrooms and schools. We have built more than 40 libraries, and then we are, you know, almost completing a huge orphanage just outside of Kathmandu, where we'll be housing 40 orphans, and then we have, you know, supported health post and all those things. But then it has taken 10-12 years, and if there were good people in politics for 10-12 years, the whole country would have drastically changed. This realization is getting more and more stronger in me. I did feel that politics is the main platform many, many years ago. That's why probably, you know, 12-13 years ago, I wrote an essay saying that if I could, I want my son to be a politician.
वेल, आज हामीले हेऱ्यौँ नेपालका टप 6 नेताका धमाकेदार इङ्ग्लिस र यस्तै मजेदार भिडियो हेर्नलाई अहिले नै हाम्रो लर्नर्स क्वार्टरलाई सब्स्क्राइब गरिहाल्नुहोस् र हामी उपस्थित हुनेछौँ अर्को दमदार टपिकका साथ। लर्न स्मार्ट, बी स्मार्ट। नमस्ते।